Yeah, here's that intersection I was telling you about where if you go left, it goes to Harrisville. That's where he came from. Of all the times I've ever ridden up this way over the years, I've never seen this trail right here rough. Yep. Almost 80 miles so far. Man, this trail's terrible. Must be a lot of snow dust back there. They were logging through here last year, so. This is usually a snowmobile trail, but last year and this year it looks like they're plowing it for the loggers. Trail 50. I'm going to have so much riding footage, I'm not going to be able to catch up with my editing. No, not yet. Yeah, we're the first ones on this trail since it snowed. People just scoot down the road and not, and kind of bypass this part of the trail. Stillwater, 30 miles, Winona. We're on Trail 8, the main corridor, north and south. All groomed. Three bars. I'm good for like 130 miles before I really Now, this is terrible. If you took a left back there and went up to Winona, that takes you up to Cranberry Lake. Yeah, this trail's terrible. We probably should turn around. The old trail 8. Blue Mountain, Bald Mountain Road. Got about 4 or 5 sleds coming. Nice with all the pine trees covered with snow. We're through the good or the bad stuff. Got some sleds coming. He'll have to go riding with these guys next week.
Monday he's going.
I'm not sure yet. Monday or Tuesday.
Well, I'm gone next week, so. And then the following week I'm gone. I gotta go to Goodyear.
You're gonna do that, huh?
Yeah, one week. Do you want to take, go down Olin's Road, jump out into Hook and Ladder, and then just head set, just all the way down Salmon River Road?
We'll see what it looks like.
Yeah. Well, it should be like any of these roads.
Well.
Yeah. Your radio on? It is. I let my Garmin shut off. I gotta wait for it to start up. Boy, you wouldn't want to blow that corner. That's what I'm thinking. $6 a gallon. I was way off. There goes Brad on his Mach Z. that's good. I don't see any license plates on any of these. Well, maybe these are just all left up here. Ones from Old Forge. So we rode down the end of Stillwater to Norridgewock.